According to legend, the appearance of mutants across the area was due to an incident at Kreshki Dump. A year later, park rangers started getting headaches and becoming sick. The EPA had declared the site one of the most contaminated in the country, which adds up to more than 75,000 cubic yards of contaminated material. This has been Keep or Die.